सरकार तो रहनी दुनिया ने साइड बर्खास्त करनी पड़ी।
हाँ पा तो ठीक है बाकी आप है जो एक बार ये सारी संख्या बल और उज्जैन हमने आज ही शूट जो प्रोग्राम किए किए वो बता दिया आप।
Two shocking audio tapes came to light about how the BJP is trying to destabilize the Congress government in Rajasthan. These audio tapes allegedly feature Cabinet Minister Gajendra Singh Shekhawat, suspended Congress MLA Bhavar Lal Sharma and BJP leader Sanjay Jain. From this purported conversation, the ploy to topple the Congress government in Rajasthan headed by Shri Ashok Gehlot was made crystal clear. From Manipur to Goa to Karnataka and now Madhya Pradesh and Rajasthan, in these corona-struck times, the BJP has proven that for them, subverting the people's mandate is more important than governing the nation. The Congress demands that the SOG immediately lodge an FIR against Gajendra Singh Shekhawat, Bhavar Lal Sharma and Sanjay Jain, along with an investigation into the money being talked about in the tapes, the source, how the transfer was done through the Hawala and who gave it to whom. In addition to this, the investigation should clarify who are the people, officers and even agencies in the central government who are involved in this conspiracy. A probe should be conducted into whether money has been exchanged by any other person or MLA to change their allegiance or bring down the government. While the entire country is battling a raging virus, the party holding the central government is more interested in overthrowing India's rich democratic traditions.